And welcome back to my channel. I have this magnetic read relay D31A3140. Let's see how we can test it, how it works. Read relay, basically it is a electromagnetic switch. We apply voltage positive, negative to the coil, and it have a read switch inside. When we apply voltage, it will make connection between these two points. This DA3140, if you see its pin out, it is 14 pin package. Pin 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5 pins are not available. 6 and 7, 8, 9, 13, 14, 9, and 13 are blank. 7, 8 connected together, 1 and 14 connected together. We apply excitation voltage to this winding, pin 2 and 6. It will make connection between pin number 1 and 7. DA3140, coil resistance 500 ohms, operating voltage 5 volts, and then resettable voltage and maximum contact voltage. Set multimeter to resistance ohms. This is index mark. Pin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blank, 6 and 7. First we will check resistance between pin number 2 and 6. 485 ohms. In one side it will give coil resistance, and if you will reverse the leads at the same two points, it is giving 454. Why? One side it will give diode drop voltage. Here diode. In the other side it is giving slightly high voltage due to winding. But in this side, when black lead is at pin number 2, that time we are testing diode. So here we will apply ground voltage, here positive voltage. Pin 1 and 7 must be open contact. When there is no current applied, there are no voltage at pin number 2 and 6, it is open. Let's check this relay. Pin number 2 and 6, reverse the leads on the same two pins, 0.520. In one side it is giving high resistance, the other side it is giving low resistance. Check resistance between pin number 1 and 7. It's giving continuity. It must be open. In this condition, it's this read relay switch is short circuited. When it have short circuited, this relay is damaged. This test is in off condition. Let's apply power and we will test it. We will connect continuity meter between pin number 1 and 7, that is read relay, that are these contact points. This time it is open. I will apply positive 5 volt to pin number 2. And I will apply return line to pin number 6. This relay is good. When we will apply voltage to coil, it will make connection between pin number 7 and 1. Let's check the other relay. This is good. Connect multimeter between pin number 1 and 7. It is directly turned on. That means its this contact is bad. Even we apply voltage, it have no effect. So this relay is bad. Return side voltage at pin number 6. If you will apply reverse voltage, wrong voltage, the diode will damage. take care for the voltage polarity. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.